Here is today's genealogy tip. Look at the wills of neighbors. Back in days of old, men often married women who lived in their general vicinity. With transportation being slow and difficult, it was just simply easier to marry someone who lived nearby. Most men didn't venture more than a few miles away to find a bride. And a lot of them married the nearest available woman, who were their neighbors. If you are looking for a female ancestor's maiden name and are having trouble finding it, check the wills of the neighbors. One of them may be her father. If you find your female ancestor listed in the will, it will usually be by her married name, but will mention that she is the daughter of the person who wrote the will. This will give you the maiden name you desire. The surname of the person who wrote the will, if he is her father, will be her original surname before marriage. Be sure to look at not just direct next-door neighbors, but other men in the town who are of age to be her father. If you don't have any luck in town, check the closest neighboring towns. Not everyone had a will, but if you find one mentioning your female ancestor, you've struck genealogical gold. To learn more about genealogy tips, be sure to visit ancestralfindings.com. Happy searching!